faded blue jeans. St. Peter gave him a brand new pair of wings. Now he's flying all over heaven, over the clouds, under the clouds, upright and upside down.
But we love him.
Yes, we love him so.
Oh, yes, we love him.
Yes, we love him so.
Because he's so very nice.
Let me tell you some of the funny things he's done. Like the time he turned a somersault in the air for fun. His halo fell off his head and started to roll away. He had to fly and fly and fly all the way to the Milky Way. He finally got his halo back. Then there was the time when he wanted to show us he was strong. So he went trying to catch streaks of lightning all day long. Till finally when he touched one, it hurt so much he sweared out loud. If St. Peter had heard him, he could have been disendowed. He could have been sent down below. He's the angel with the faded blue jeans. You'll see him sport a brand new pair of wings. Now he's flying all over heaven. He's a funny sight. Over the clouds, under the clouds, upright and upside down. But we love him.
But we love him so.
Oh yes, we love him.
Yes, we love him so.
Because he's so very nice. Because he's so very nice.
While the angels sang the song about the new angel, the Christ child did stop crying, but still he was frowning, squirming and kicking his little feet. He was still restless as could be. Then the angel Gabriel decided that there was one more thing that could be tried. She asked the new young angel to sing a song to the Christ child. At first he was bashful, but after a little coaxing, he said that he would. Anything to help make the little Christ child smile.